like I did with my family?
I propose that we meet on the field of honor. A fair fight between me and one of you. God will protect the righteous. Or are you too cowardly to face me man to man?
He's mine.
There were three of us in those bitter days, and each of us would have braved the fires of hell for the other. No one could stand against us when we stood together. Three brothers. William, well, he was the best of us. A man of faith. He sacrificed his life to deliver me from evil. Like the Savior himself, dying for our sins. Like Running River, who spared the murderer of his own child. William wanted me to find the Lord, and in his sacrifice, I did. Oh, we left for gold. We knew it was cursed. I put away my guns and dedicated my life to serving the Almighty. I became the preacher my brother William always wanted to be. And joined Thomas and Marissa in holy matrimony. William, I know you're looking down on us, and I want you to know your passion is not in vain. And though nothing is like it used to be, one thing remains, we are still a family.
How come you hardly ever say nothing?
You mean like you? Talking all the goddamn time whether you got something to say or not?
Well, pardon me for having a goddamn opinion.
I don't mind fighting my own kind. These Redskins, man, they give me the willies.
They're fierce fighters and show their enemies no quarter. But you can be damn sure our soldiers did just as bad to them or worse, murdering old men, women, and children. It's no wonder they can't stand the sight of us.
Whew, it's hotter than hell out here.
That ain't so bad.
I got sweat running down places I didn't know I had.